Incompetent cervix is a condition that occurs during pregnancy, where the cervix begins to dilate and thin out prematurely, often in the second trimester without any signs of labor or contractions. This can lead to miscarriage or preterm birth, especially between 16 and 24 weeks of gestation. Let's begin with the causes. They can be either congenital, meaning present at birth, or acquired. Congenital causes include uterine abnormalities, connective tissue disorders, such as Ehlers-Danlos or Marfan syndrome, and exposure to diethylstilbestrol in utero. Acquired causes include trauma to the cervix from procedures like dilation and curettage, cone biopsy, or loop electrosurgical excision procedure, a history of second trimester pregnancy losses, multiple gestations, such as twins or triplets, and infections that may weaken cervical tissue. Cervical insufficiency is often silent. However, some women may experience warning signs such as pelvic pressure, a backache, mild abdominal cramping, changes in vaginal discharge, or light vaginal bleeding. These symptoms usually appear between 16 and 24 weeks of pregnancy. Diagnosing an incompetent cervix can be challenging. Doctors often rely on a detailed obstetric history. This includes past second trimester losses or painless preterm births. A transvaginal ultrasound. This test measures cervical length. A cervix shorter than 25 millimeters before 24 weeks gestation may be at risk. Ultrasound may also reveal funneling, where the internal cervix opens while the external part remains closed. Manual or speculum exams may detect painless cervical dilation. The main treatment is a cerclage. This is a surgical stitch placed around the cervix to help keep it closed. Types of cerclages include the McDonald cerclage, the Shirodkar cerclage, and the transabdominal cerclage, which is done through the abdomen when vaginal methods aren't suitable. Progesterone supplementation may also be used, especially in women with a short cervix or previous preterm birth. Other approaches include activity modification, such as bed rest or avoiding heavy lifting, and a cervical pessary, a silicone device placed in the vagina to support the cervix. If not treated, an incompetent cervix can lead to second trimester miscarriage, preterm premature rupture of membranes, preterm birth, infections like chorioamnionitis, or even intrauterine fetal demise. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.